the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart. Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
To the gun.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Johnny Gargano, known for his never-say-die approach. When that bell rings, it takes a heck of a lot to keep this young man down. But, Corey, do you think there's anything else Gargano needs to do here to help ensure victory?
Cole, you hit the nail right on the head when you mentioned that never-say-die attitude. However, Gargano is also about as smart as they come in the ring. That attitude plus the in-ring IQ equals success for Johnny Wrestling.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, look at this. Suplex. And a power bomb.
Now trampling the opposition. What's next? Oh, oh my God, what an arm breaker.
Dunn's biting him.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the heavens, big time splash.
Dunn is out of the way. Johnny anticipated that.
Effective.
Pete Dunne has the wrist captured. Just a brutal series of kicks. Uh-oh.
Joint manipulation by Dunne. Oof. Going for a pin for the championship.
One, two,
no, kicks out.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
What a counter by Gargano. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Arm is trapped.
It's locked in.
Gargano escape is locked in. It's locked in, Byron. It's locked in. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He's got him scouted.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Lands face first.
He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Into the turnbuckle.
Gargano setting him up. Oh, long talk to the turnbuckle.
With the championship on the line.
Two.
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Dunn's in trouble. The Bruiserweight needs to find a way back in this.
Johnny wrestling with a takedown. Looking to cinch it in. There it is. Gargano escape. It's locked in. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no...
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, my God. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Stomp in the leg.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
A shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Dunne has him where he wants him. This could be it.
And game set for Dunne.
Is it enough? The cover. Near fall.
Gargano is in dire straits, but once again, we see his will never wavers.
Look at Dunne right now. The Bruiserweight is livid that this isn't over. Not targeted the arm. And an elbow. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. Dunne's biting him. And Gargano saw that coming.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's going to love this. Dune Buster. Two. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
The Bruiserweight in trouble. I can't believe Pete Dunne's in this predicament. Valiant effort, but he finally had to submit. And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Champion, Johnny Gargano.
victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking at a new era.